Hi, this is Rose from Bighorn Library, and I'm bringing you a lovely spring craft today because we're feeling optimistic and that it's really spring. The book we looked at called Stuck by Oliver Jeffers. Really, really a lovely book. Funny. I read it out loud to the grade 2 class and they were just cracked up about it. It's about a boy who gets his kite stuck in a tree. And then he throws up his shoe to get the kite out, and then he throws a cat to get the shoe, and you know the kind of way this story follows. And it's very fun to share with children. Now I've got a craft to show you, and I'm going to show it to you in two parts because it's a little complicated. It would take too long to show you in one of our little videos. This is part two of it. It's a cutout in a kite shape and little tiny bows, which are cut out of this paper ribbon. We buy bundles of it in Chinatown, and we use it for quite a few different crafts, and then drawing on a kite string. And that would go over top of a picture of the tree. And the reason I thought it would be fun to draw this tree is because when you look at what Oliver Jeffers has done here, he's circled around and around and around is the basic way he put the green down for that tree. And that is something that a preschooler can imitate. And I think it's lovely for them to take a look at the art in a book. And it's part of literacy, for children to notice the pictures and to see how they go together. It's all part of pre-reading skills. And if they just take green crayons and do circles and circles and circles in a couple of different shades of green, they can get a picture that looks, you know, not unlike the picture from the book. And I think kids would get a kick out of that and feel very empowered by being able to imitate the art from a book they've enjoyed. After it's done, then, you take these items, stick them over top, and if you have some stickers of things like kittens and shoes and flowers that they can put up in the tree also, here, I'll show you a picture at the very back so you can have an idea what this tree looks like by the time this boy is done with it. Look. Ends up with a house and a whale and a ship and a ladder and a lighthouse. Everything is up in that tree. So you can tell, you can put any kind of stickers on also. And I think kids would get a huge bang out of doing this craft. Thank you.